Here I'm using custom colour brand lacquer on top of the RS motorbike paint base coat, and I'm not getting a reaction, so I'll just carry on with this. I'll probably need some more of this.